created something that that's not the prettiest part of the world, but I think it's very interesting and beautiful. You know, especially to me, I love these old brick buildings and deteriorated areas and places. From San Francisco to Philadelphia, Dallas, Los Angeles, Salt Lake, just anywhere where old buildings were. I'm one of those guys that'll be traveling down alleys and looking at the garbage and the old deteriorated moments that happened.